For children with hepatoblastoma, a rare primary liver cancer, surgery and cisplatin chemotherapy have led to good long-term survival. However, cisplatin is ototoxic and causes significant and irreversible hearing loss in over 60% of children, adversely affecting their learning and quality of life. Could the addition of sodium thiosulfate, a potential otoprotectant, limit cisplatin-induced ototoxicity without jeopardizing survival? In a multicenter randomized study, 109 children under the age of 18 with standard-risk hepatoblastoma were randomized to receive cisplatin alone or cisplatin plus sodium thiosulfate, administered 6 hours after cisplatin in 4 preoperative and 2 postoperative courses. The children's hearing was measured by pure tone audiometry after therapy had been completed at the age of 3.5 or older. At a median of 52 months of follow-up, hearing loss was found in 63% of the children in the cisplatin alone group as compared with 33% of the children in the cisplatin plus sodium thiosulfate group. 3-year event-free survival was 79% in the cisplatin alone group and 82% in the cisplatin plus sodium thiosulfate group. And 3-year overall survival was 92% in the cisplatin alone group and 98% in the cisplatin plus sodium thiosulfate group. The authors conclude that for children with standard-risk hepatoblastoma, sodium thiosulfate administered after cisplatin chemotherapy reduced the incidence of cisplatin-induced hearing loss without jeopardizing survival. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.